Lots of cars on track usually means a difficult first corner. Watch out for other cars. Still has to complete a drive-through penalty. See if you can get past them safely. Is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Standard revs. Standard revs. He might make a mistake. The gap is only 2 seconds. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. during this lap. The car behind has just fitted a set of prime tyres. Prime tyres. That's fourth place. You're in fourth place. The car behind is on newer tyres than us, be aware. Okay, times are looking good. You're matching race pace. Pit in. Times are looking good. Ready for you, box in this lap. Your tyres are really starting to wear. Watch the grip levels. Pit in this lap. join the track. The track is clear. We've put a new set of the option tyres on the car. That leaves just one stop remaining. From the car ahead, let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. Behind this car for long. We need to get past. good, fuel is good. We can move to mix 2 or 3 if you need it. The pit window is open, box this lap. Running on the prime tyre, we have an advantage here. Let's see if we can catch the car ahead. The gap is 5 seconds. Remember to pit this lap. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. Consider turning up the engine for a few laps. Pit in this lap. Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Tires are badly worn. Start managing the problem or pit for fresh rubber. We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. Reserve of fuel and can afford to use more to up your pace if you feel it's needed. Around 10 seconds, keep pushing. ready option tyres for your next stop. I think this might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks. Bring the car home. Sector 2 is showing green. Back to racing conditions. Keep an eye out for any debris. We'll be right back.